in favour of the player from Slovakia. Falk won that one in four. Shot to play against. Earlier today, alongside Christian Carlsen. Those chopping defensive spinny shots, and then he was able to mix it up with something faster and more powerful, and that's been so effective for him. Wang is able to take full advantage of that.
Whoa.
Hasn't been able to create anything. To claw his way back up to just a point behind. It's the best we've seen from him. He's not won a point. He's only won 1 point since then. Versus four for Falk. Matthias Falk. Well, the turning point in this match came in two games. It's ranked 21, Wang is 79, so there's quite some way in the world rankings between the two with that 5 point lead. This could be the turning point. Wang survives a fight back.